Giulia Gregori from Novamont, the world-known Mater B, and a lot of other things that she will tell us in the following 12 minutes. Please.
Thank you for inviting me to this inspiring event. I'm gonna share my screen. So my speech will be focused on bioplastic, but to do this, I'll start from soil. While talking about soil, if I said that I want to share with you our vision on biomaterials, because our ambition as Novamont is to develop and to eco-design products with the idea of putting at the center innovative solutions for specific sectors. Sectors that are more in danger, sectors that are more neglected, but at the same time, sectors that are vital for our life and for our planet. And this is exactly the case of soil. So soil performs a number of vital functions for life on Earth. But we know very well that now the 33% of global soils are degraded. It is also estimated that in the past two centuries, the organic carbon in soil has decreased by 80% globally. The 20% of the surface of the European Union is subject to erosion. And every year in Europe, there is a loss of productive land of 1,000 square kilometers. And the area with high sensitivity to desertification in Europe has increased by 177,000 square kilometers. And how to change this? How to try to give answer to this problem, to try to find solutions? We think that an important way, an effective way, could be circular bioeconomy. As Barry Commoner said in 1971, in every natural system, what is excreted by one organism as waste is taken up by another as food. So we think that the use of compost from urban organic waste could be a valid support for bringing organic matter back to soil, restoring its fertility. So applying compost in the soil is one of the main way of capturing carbon from the atmosphere and to stock in the soil. But what we are doing now in Europe, due to pollution, more than 64 million tons of organic waste is not recycled at a EU level, representing a huge waste of resources and opportunity. So we think that biodegradability could be one of the possible solutions for this problem. So developing products that could in some way give solution in different environments, environments where the risk of accumulation of products could be higher. So biodegradability in soil, in water, in composting could be vital for a lot of sectors. And how we, as Novamont, what we are doing in this. So we think that circular bioeconomy is the correct approach, but we also think that company has an important role in the society, not only trying to develop in products to protect the environment, but also to have a social impact that could be really high and demonstrated. So in 2020, we have decided to change our statute, and we are a benefit company certified with the B Corporation certification. And we think that we could say that we are a leader in the bioplastic sector and in development of biochemicals and bioproducts. And research and innovation are the key factors of our growth. We invest the 5% each year compared to turnover in research, and more than 20% of our people works in development and innovation activities. and patents are one of our key pillars. We have more than 1,800 patents and patent applications. And our approach to circular bioeconomy is based on three main pillars. The first one is the reindustrialization of no longer competitive industrial sites with our technologies forced in the world, with the idea of protecting soil, virgin soil, and to work on brown land. The second pillar is the development of low impact value chains in close collaboration with farmers. And the third pillar is what I said with when I started to talk, products and value chains conceived and designed to provide unique and sustainable solutions. One of our solutions is MatterBee. MatterBee is our bioplastic. We said that is a controlled bioplastic because we are quite afraid about, I mean, the greenwashing of the claim that are not verified and certified by third certification bodies. So what we do, we check our materials internally and in close collaboration with external and international bodies to assess the renewability of our products, the biodegradability and compostability according to the international standard. And we have solutions for different application sectors. The last thing that I want to show you is our most recent results. In collaboration with important industrial players at Italian level. And I think that this is a good case that shows that bioplastics that in for the end for to, I mean, for the end of life are quite good because of their compostability and for their biodegradability, also have important characteristics and performances that now are chosen by food industry for food packaging. Here you can see a multi-material packaging with high barrier effect. Here you can see the last launch that we had with Colussia and with Misura products. And here you can see that either you can have high performance and an environmental impact at the end of life that, as I said, could give important solution for food packaging when the packaging is affected by food. And in this way, I think that Italy can really play an important role at international level. So thank you.